Now, the United States has assured Niger of its support in ensuring free, fair, transparent and credible elections come 2019. The political officer at the United States Embassy in Niger, Philip Franz, said, reiterated this during a visit to the Katsina State Government House on Wednesday. He's also said that the U.S. has not endorsed any candidate in the elections. Speaking on behalf of the Katsina State Government, the Permanent Secretary of